Lord, we thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lift up your hands, bless you, my Jesus. Lord, I give you glory. I power and praise.
Thank you, Jesus. thank you, 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 Jesus, 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 thank you for your death, thank you for your resurrection, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus,
thank you,
thank you
for your
life. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We thank you, Jehovah. We thank you, Jehovah. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Brother, tonight we are going to pray. We are going to stand under the cross of Jesus Christ.
Under the cross of Jesus.
And enter into the camp of the demons.
The camp of the demons.
Enter into the camp of the principalities. Because the Bible said, Lord, we do not wrestle against
flesh and blood.
He said, for our welfare, they are not
carnal. They are not carnal.
But they are mighty through
mighty
God.
Mighty through God.
To the pulling down of every stronghold.
Every demonic stronghold.
And we thank God for the cross.
We thank God.
That the cross represents power.
Power.
The cross represents final authority.
Authority.
The cross represents the Holy Ghost power and fire.
Fire.
So tonight.
Tonight.
Under the cross.
Under the cross.
We are going to send fire into the camp of the demons. The camp of that principality.
Under the candle.
And we are going to pull
every
stronghold of the enemy.
Stronghold.
But I just want you to relax wherever you are.
Come on.
Because your God is with you.
Come on, Baba.
Jesus is with you.
Come on, you.
He is the final authority.
He is the final
He's
authority.
He's going to speak in your life tonight. He is going to declare in your life.
In the name of Jesus.
He is going to decree in your life.
My God.
Whatever the enemy has
passed,
is going to bring another
a final decree
in the name of
in
Jesus.
The name of Jesus
and
Christ.
As I speak, man of God is going to give us a short exhortation, and we are going to stand on it. As Christ is about to resurrect, this time years ago in heaven, God, there was joy in heaven because the Son of Man was about to overcome death.
Hallelujah.
To bring light to us, to bring glory.
Glory.
And to bring power into our life. God bless you.
To all our viewers and to everybody that is watching us,
amen.
God bless you.
God bless you.
And I call this moment a silent moment.
A silent moment.
You see, after Jesus was buried, between the day he was buried and the resurrection day, there was a time.
There was a time.
I call it a time of silence.
Oh, Jesus.
Right now we know what happened.
Mm.
We know the end.
Ah.
But then they were waiting. Talk about Mary Magdalene. Talk about the other Mary.
Oh,
that their Jesus was taken away from them. Talk about the disciples. The 12 of them. A time of silence.
Amen.
My brother, my sister, I don't know. From the day of the promise until the time the promise come to pass. I call it a time of silence.
Amen.
It takes people who have the spirit of God.
People
it takes people who know their God.
Their God.
To believe and trust in their God.
And
to hope in the Lord.
Amen.
The Bible says against hope.
Against hope.
Abraham believed in God.
Abraham believed in God.
That he who has promised.
He who has promised.
Is faithful.
Is faithful.
A child of God that listening to me.
Oh, Jesus.
I want to tell you tonight.
Tell you tonight.
That the promise is for an appointed time.
The promise is for an appointed time.
The vision is for an appointed time.
The mission is for appointed
time. Though it lingers.
Though it lingers.
Though it delays.
Though it delays.
Though it may seem that there is no hope.
And it may seem that there is
and
no hope.
And the word of God says, wait for it.
But wait for it.
It shall come to pass.
It will surely come
it
to pass.
It shall surely come to pass.
It will surely come
so
to pass.
So long as Jesus
did not remain. So long as our Jesus.
So long as Jesus did not remain in the
grave. Yet they never had.
And resurrected.
Yes, Lord.
It shall be.
It shall be.
Let me read the word and we will pray. Tonight we came to pray.
We came to pray.
The Bible said, they that know their God.
No, that know their God.
They shall be strong.
They shall be strong.
And begin to do exploits.
And to exploit.
And also, John Paul said, Finally, my brethren,
be strong in the Lord.
Be strong in the Lord.
Mighty power.
Oh, Jesus.
That is why Paul said, I want to know
you. I want to know
the power of the resurrection.
The power of the resurrection.
And the fellowship of his suffering.
And the sorrow of fellowship
and
of his suffering.
And I'm saying, that I will be conformed to his death.
Yeah, oh, Jesus.
The death on the cross.
The death on the
that
cross.
Is why the Bible says,
that is, yes, Lord.
The flesh profits nothing.
Nothing, yes.
But it is the spirit that quickens.
It is the quick spirit that quickens.
Let's read from Matthew
let chapter. Let the spirit of God quicken.
Matthew chapter 27.
Amen.
I read from 61.
Yes.
He said, and there was Mary Magdalene, and the other Mary, sitting over against the sepulchre. They were sitting there because their Jesus have been taken away. They love their Jesus. They have been taken and have been buried. They love everything. They love and the bond. They saw him as a Lord. But they came. I pray that my brother, my sister, you wait.
Amen.
And then he said that now the next day, the following day, of the preparation of the chief priests and the Pharisees came together unto Pilatus, saying, he said, we remember that the deceiver said, while he was yet alive, after 3 days, I will rise again.
Oh, yeah.
Command therefore that the sepulchre shall be made sure until the third day, lest his disciple will come by night, steal him away, and say unto the people he is risen from the dead, so that last error shall not be worse than the first error. Pilate said unto them, ye have a watch, go your way. Make it sure as you can. So they went and made the sepulchre, sealed the stone, and set a watch. My God,
amen.
A day of silence.
A day of silence.
That they did not want our Christ to resurrect.
Oh, Jesus.
I call it a time of silence.
Oh.
The day that Jesus was buried and the time that he resurrected. Nobody knew what was going to happen.
Wow, Jesus.
They thought that whatever he said was not going to happen.
Happen, yes.
Oh, he's not a Christ.
Oh.
Save yourself and save me. Some, that is what the other male factor or the thief said. But tonight, my brother, you know the end from the beginning.
Amen.
That he resurrected.
He's resurrected.
I said, you know the end from the beginning.
You know the end from the beginning.
That's why he said he came to pass.
He came to pass.
That is why we believe.
In
that
Jesus.
He said that he will come the second time.
Oh, Jesus.
Whether you believe it or not, Jesus will come.
He will come, amen.
Whether you believe the word
he's
of God.
Coming. Will come.
But the good news is that the Bible says the word of God. To them that are being lost, it is foolishness.
But to us.
To us. It's the power of God unto salvation. Somebody that is listening to us.
Yes.
Jesus is still Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Between this time and the second coming, there is silence.
There is silence.
And people think that it is not going to come to pass. And so everybody is talking about what they want. Some say he's not going to come. Some say he has delayed. Some say it is not coming to pass.
Yes.
But whatever he says,
it
will come to pass.
It will come to
there
pass.
There is a song in our language that says, Wakano Ebebemu. My brother, whether you like it or not, I call it the days and the time of silence. 3 days. Yesterday, everybody thought. Then the soldier said, let go. Pilate, give us a permit to go and make a watch.
Oh.
Set over the sepulchre.
Oh, Jesus.
That this disciple will never come and steal.
Mm.
But the rest is history.
Oh,
when one angel came down from heaven, the Bible said it was more than an earthquake.
More than an earthquake.
The same people who are saying that there is no God, the world is not going to come to an end. With this snap of finger
snap of the finger. Finger,
with this coronavirus,
look
at how the world and everybody is shaking. We are going to pray tonight.
Tonight.
A time of silence.
A time of silence.
A day of silence.
A day of silence.
Where Mary Magdalene and the other Mary, their God was taken away from them.
Oh, Jesus.
They were sitting there waiting for
them. Waiting for them. Yes, Lord.
That they would run to the sepulchre and see where their God was buried. My brother, my sister, there were people who have God, the Lord Jesus Christ in heart.
Yes.
They have Jesus in
heart. They have Jesus in heart.
There are still people who have Jesus in
them. Oh, yes.
There are still people who are worshiping our God faithfully. They are faithful. I'm telling you.
Yes, Lord.
And so tonight we are going to pray.
We are going to pray.
Let me end by saying, a time of silence between the day Jesus Christ resurrected and went to heaven and the day he will come back
I call it a time of silence. As the disciples were scattered, and as Mary Magdalene, they were sitting down, and as the soldiers were saying that we have buried him, he's dead, died, and so let's go and make a watch.
Mm.
They did not know that he
will resurrect.
The same thing that he has
said. Jesus.
That in my Father's house, I go to prepare a place.
Oh, Jesus.
And I will come back.
I will come back.
But yes, still many people don't believe
it. Oh, yes.
They think that it is a story.
It's a story.
Some people even argue that the Bible was written by human beings.
Yes.
Some people argue that
it's Israel culture.
It is white culture.
White culture.
Whether it is white or black culture. Mm. Whether you believe it or you don't believe it.
Yes.
You will see it here in
Canada. It's going to be wrong.
The Bible says in Revelation 1, he said, behold, he will come in with the clouds.
Mm.
And every eye will see him.
Mm-hmm.
Even those who pierce him.
Yes.
So when you read 1 Thessalonians chapter 4 and the verse 16, he said, with the clouds, with an echo, a trumpet,
yes.
And with a shout, the Lord will come.
Will come.
And the dead in Christ will rise.
Yes.
And then that our life will be caught up. Whether you believe it or not.
Jesus.
Of God, let me
Jesus
tell you,
is coming.
I am telling you this.
Mm.
I call it a time of silence.
Amen.
A time that people think that it is no
what will happen.
They think that Jesus Christ will
not come.
Right now, you know the results.
Mm.
And so when we tell you, you say, oh, I know it. But then, during that time, Mary Magdalene did not know.
Yes, Lord.
The other Mary did not know.
No, no.
So same thing, the soldier did not know. Pilato did not know.
Yeah, no, no.
But the third day,
yes, Lord.
There was a shaking.
There was a shaking.
There was a wind.
There was a
because
wind.
Because one angel.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, descended from
heaven. Descended from
heaven. And the storm began to grow.
Yeah.
And the Bible said they shaked. Yeah. All the soldiers, they were shaking.
They were shaking.
My brother, between this time and the time that the Lord Jesus will come.
Mm.
Hey, I tell you, let me tell you one thing. The older I grow,
yes.
The more I believe the word of God.
Wow, Jesus.
Somebody will say, what are these guys doing?
Mm.
Maybe they don't have anything to do. Right now, you tell us we don't have anything to do. Some people will hate even to look at us. But I want to tell you,
yes.
Hey, it is true. Somebody, I was listening to a lady whose sister died of coronavirus in New York. He says, this disease is real. This disease is real. I want to tell you, Jesus is real. But my brother, my sister, Jesus is real. I God bless you, my daddy in Christ, my father, Reverend Dr. Okomato. Papa, God bless you.
Yes, Lord.
A great man, I appreciate so much. This is the man that held my hands, our hands in the ministry.
Ministry, yeah.
Papa, we will not forget you. Thank you for watching us.
Yes, Lord.
We appreciate you.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
For accepting us.
Yes, Lord.
And through you, God has brought us this
morning. Oh, Jesus.
Thank you. God bless you.
Yeah, God bless
you. Everything pray for you.
Dr. Kumar.
And everything that you have done for us.
Yes, Lord.
People of God watching us from far and near.
Mm.
When you see this man, thank him for us.
Yes.
Say that the twins, thank him.
Mm.
Because no man of God wanted to accept us.
Acceptance.
Because people were talking what they don't know.
Yes, Lord.
They were saying things that they were not.
When the devil have a privilege to come into our life as Job, and the devil went into James' life. Thank you that he had conquered Job.
You see,
he didn't know God was with him. God was about to do something.
Tell me.
Yes, Lord.
They did not see what God had promised many years.
No, they saw from the
beginning. They saw from what people were saying.
Yes, Lord.
People were talking about the twins.
The twins.
People were saying everything
about the twins.
But this man of God.
Yes, Lord.
Reverend Dr. Okomato. This man did not see us.
Yes.
He saw the gift of God upon
us. Yes.
And he saw the end from the beginning. And so when even the Ghanaian ministers were driving us away, nobody wanted to accept us. This man said, come and sit under my feet, that I will, through the Spirit of God, break you out and send you out into the world. Papa, God bless you.
Papa, God bless you.
Papa, God bless you.
We really appreciate you.
We really appreciate you. People of God, Jesus is coming.
Oh God.
Whether you believe it or not, yes, he will come.
He will come.
Whether your religion believe it or not, he will
come.
Whether your God believe it or not, he will come.
He's coming.
Hey, I call it the time of silence. Between the day he was buried and the day he resurrected, I call it the time of
silence.
People thought that, the soldiers knew that he was going to resurrect them, as he said. They wouldn't have gone and watched. But they thought that the disciples would come and steal them.
And so they didn't know there was power
from on high.
That is why Jesus
said, you shall receive power
and the Holy Ghost.
Lord, has come upon you.
Yes, Lord.
And when the Holy Ghost comes, my brother, my sister, you will never be the same.
That is why
people don't understand. It is not the twins that we know.
Yes.
It is not the guys that walk in Houston and run Kumasi Tekeria. It is not the guys that don't know Christ.
Yes,
but why now?
Why not?
My brother, my sister, hear me and hear me clear.
Yes, Lord.
The Bible said if anybody be in Christ, he's a new creation. All things have passed away.
All things
have become new. And by the grace of the one who died and resurrected, he called us. Jesus is coming.
Let me ask you.
Hey, you can ignore it. You can say whatever you want to say. Are you sure you were Christian?
Yes, Lord.
You cannot find God. Where is this? You will never find God.
You can never find God.
When you are Christian, examine your life and examine it. He's coming.
He's coming.
And he says, the Lord in his hand. Jesus Christ, the day of silence. He's coming. He's going. May God bless you.
Yes, Lord.
May he open the heavens. May he command his spirit to go
Jesus.
Before you. May you be strengthened.
Yes, Lord.
As the word came to the disciples, don't leave Jerusalem.
Don't leave Jerusalem.
Until you receive the promise of the Father. Jesus called it the promise of the Father.
Yes, Lord.
At another time, he called it the comforter. Some people said it is the helper.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, in the Acts of the Apostles, they call it the Holy Ghost. He called it the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
When you read Acts of Apostles chapter 2, it says
suddenly
there was a rushing wind.
That was a rush.
There was a fire.
There was fire.
That came and stood upon them.
Yes, Lord.
And the Holy Ghost power.
Yes.
The transformation from physical being to spiritual divine being. My brother, you need it. You need the dunamis power. That is the power from on high. Tonight we want to pray with someone.
We want to pray.
As you are quarantined in your homes.
Yes, Lord.
As you are staying in your homes.
Yes, Lord.
And as we continue to celebrate Easter.
Yes,
we
Lord.
Want to take you to the throne of Jehovah.
Yes, Lord.
We want to pray with you.
We want to pray with you.
I every day tell people.
Jesus.
We don't pray for you.
We pray with you.
We pray with you.
We pray with you.
We don't pray for you, but we pray with you. We stand together and we will pray.
Yes, Lord.
Because the Bible says that we should come before his presence.
Yeah.
The presence of God is an open field.
Yeah, yes.
Everybody can go.
Everybody can go.
You don't need anybody to come and say, break this. Before you can go to the throne of God.
It's an open field. To anybody. Yes, Lord.
Jesus is standing at the door.
Yes.
Lord.
Yes, Lord.
May the Lord bless you. May he open the heavens unto you.
Yes, Lord.
May he command his spirit to lead you. Finally again, Jesus is coming.
Jesus is coming.
Between this time and the time you come.
Yes, Lord.
I call it a silent hour.
Yes, silent hour.
Hey, minds will be telling us. Your mind will be telling you different
things. Yes, Lord.
People will be telling you different things.
Yes.
People will be writing different things.
Yes,
but what is the Holy Ghost saying?
What
is the Spirit of God saying? That is why the Bible says, they that are led by the Spirit of God, they are the children of God. And Jesus ended it up in John chapter 4 and the verse 23.
Yes,
he said, a time is coming and the hour is that the true worshippers will worship the Father in spirit and truth. My brother, my sister, he will come. Hey, there was a time in our life we used to laugh, especially when we see people praying like this. We will laugh like something. But now we are doing it. Also, for let's enter into a time of
amen. Brother, amen. Thank God for the word of God. We are going to pray. We are going to touch heaven tonight.
In the name of Jesus.
Listen, wherever you are tonight.
Yes.
On the cross. That two gentlemen that was crucified with Jehovah.
Yes.
One made a good decision. That Jesus should remember him.
Oh.
But the other began to accuse. But the other made a good decision.
Uh-huh.
What decision are you making tonight? There is a lot going on in the world right now.
Uh-huh.
Many stories. Talking about the pandemic, talking about the disease, talking about the work of the enemy.
Yes.
Demons are working in their maximum power.
Uh-huh.
Things are going left and right. What decision are you making?
What decision?
Jesus is the only final authority. He's the only that has got final power. What decision are you making? We are going to go before the Lord.
We are going before the Lord.
I want you from your soul and your heart. Begin to lift yourself up. Begin to make a decision to Christ. Because you're feeling ahead of you. You don't know what is going to happen. But I'm telling you, Christ is coming. Jesus is coming.
Jesus is coming.
Says it is appointed unto man to die.
What to die?
And after death there is judgment.
After death there is judgment.
What are you decision are you taking?
What decision?
Open your mouth and begin to pray. And commit to yourself. Wherever you are tonight, say, God, I want to be like a gentleman that made a good choice. I want to be like a good man that made a good decision. That remember me. Begin to tell Christ that Jesus remember me tonight. Holy Ghost remember me tonight. In the name of Jesus,
we are praying.
Jesus, Yeah, fire, la la la, 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 la la Rapport de la paix, I'm
Altar for the Lord.
Building an altar for the
Tonight,
Lord.
Tonight, me and you,
yes.
We are going to move
into, spirit,
into our Father's
into
family.
Into our Father's family.
Every demonic altar.
Every demonic altar.
Every bad altar.
Every bad altar.
Of God.
In the name of
we
God.
Are sending Holy Ghost fire.
We are sending the Holy Ghost.
We are sending tender.
We are sending tender.
Into our Father's home.
Into our Father's family.
Let it come down.
Let it come down.
Let the house come down.
Everything for the shrine.
The altar.
Everything for the
shrine. That shrine. That shrine.
Every shrine.
That idol.
That idol.
That bosom.
That altar.
That comfort.
That bosom.
That altar.
That comfort.
Let it fire.
Let it
come fire.
Let it come down.
Let it come down.
Let it come down.
Let it catch fire in Jesus' name. In the fire of the Holy Ghost. Let it catch fire. The problems, the struggling of yours. will come to an end.
Yes.
Then you will begin to experience victory.
In the name of Jesus.
Pray into your mother's
family.
Pray into your mother's
family.
Let fire.
In the name of Jesus.
Fire of God.
Cut
fire.
Right
now in Jesus'
name.
Right now in Jesus'
name. Somebody pray. We are commanding the Holy Ghost. Yes, Lord.
Pray for every church of God. That is the time that God has to prepare. We pray for them.
this coronavirus.
Yes.
The coronavirus.
Yes.
The fire is here.
We are going to pray against this virus that
is called coronavirus.
Coronavirus.
This coronavirus. We are going to pray about it.
I think it is an end. As Jesus resurrected.
Yes.
He overcame death.
Yes.
Let the death of Jesus Christ, be a power.
A power.
To overcome this virus.
Diseases.
We are going to pray.
Uh-huh.
Wherever you are, join us.
Joining us.
I will say when two or three
agree
in heaven. On earth and touch heaven.
Mm.
Everything shall be undone.
Oh.
Let's agree together.
Oh, fires, yeah. Fires, yeah.
I'm not your
fires, yeah. Whatever. He said it and it came to pass.
It came to pass.
I want to tell you that every word of God is coming to pass.
Yes,
it shall come to pass.
In Jesus' name.
The pestilence were mentioned in Matthew 24 in the verse 5.
Mm.
There shall be a lot of pestilence.
Yes, Lord.
And we are seeing it with our naked
eyes. With our naked eyes.
The Bible says when you see the abomination that caused remedy standing in the holy place. And I every day say the abomination that the Bible talk about that stands at the holy place is when immediately we saw lesbians engaged,
ministers
being ordained in the pulpit. Something that was supposed to be spoken
in the midst of
believers. In the midst of believers.
In the human,
humans. That we saw that even pastors were ordaining lesbians and gays in the pulpit. It was an abomination that caused remedy that bends the anger of Jehovah. My brother, my sister, do you know God? Are you sure your salvation is complete? Mary Magdalene and everybody, they did not know how they were taught that their Jesus has been buried.
Amen.
The soldier said, let's go and watch that the disciple will never come and steal him. And the day of the resurrection, the Bible said there was a great earthquake.
There was a great earthquake.
And the angel of the Lord descended from heaven. Came and sat on the sepulchre, and the stone rolled by itself. The soldiers, they were trembling. The Bible said they all fell down.
the day of the Lord, the coming of the Lord will be very, very, very troubling. And so I want to tell you, if you have not accepted Christ as your personal Savior
tonight,
maybe we seems like mocking. Maybe we seems like joking. Maybe we seems like people who don't know what they are doing. But I want to tell you, men and women of God, and we, as the disciples said, we are not drunk. Mary also said, I am not drunk.
I am not drunk.
The disciple says, we are not drunk this early morning. But we are filled with the Holy Spirit. We have encountered Christ. We have encountered Christ. Somebody saying that I knew these twins. They were not like this. Why have they come this far? Because we have encountered Christ. We have seen him. That is why we testify him to you. I said, Christ is your personal Savior.
He says
that it will never be too late for you. The rich man, when you read the Bible, go and read Luke chapter 17. The Bible says the rich man told Abraham, let me go. Allow me to go into the world that I can tell my brothers over there. He said, there are Elijahs, there are Ezekiel and everybody there. Let them hear them. The prophets are there. We are speaking. May the Lord bless you.
God bless
you. May the Lord be with you. And let the power of the resurrection be your portion in the name of Jesus Christ. And my name is Osofo, Reverend Steve Atakranti Senior. And this is Reverend Steve Atakranti
Junior.
Coming to you
all the way from Houston,
Texas, United States of America. Yes. Word House Assemblies of God Church. We love you and want to invite you. If you live around Houston, Texas, you don't know our location, you can look at the screen. If you look at the screen,
you'll find
our address and our numbers.
Come.
You need any counsel, you need any direction, just call us. And we will fellowship with you. You'll find joy for your soul. Remember, the joy of the Lord is our strength. God bless you. Sir. Thank you, Osofo and Akrofi. God bless you, Osofo.
Thank all our viewers. God bless you. And we pray the blessings of God into each and everyone's life.
God bless you.
Be very careful. The time that you've spent with us, it's our prayer, it will never be in vain.
It will never be in vain.
Nobody went to Jesus and went back
the same.
But the Lord touched their life. And as you have time with us to have an encounter with Jehovah, let heavens open unto your life. Let Jehovah touch you wherever you are.
Shalom, shalom.
Continue to enjoy the blessings of God. Continue to enjoy the protection of Jehovah.
Mm.
One assurance that I'm giving you tonight, that you are being kept under the blood.
By the power of God. Kept by the power of God.
This virus that is going on, I want you to be rest assured. You are protected. You are marked by the blood of Jesus. It will go, and with your eyes you will see. And we all will testify. As they came back,
and
was asked, all the soldiers came back. They say yes.
Yes, are we counted?
Are we counted?
And none have been missing.
You will never lose your life. You will see to the blood and say yes.
Amen. The people that know their cause, they will be exploited. They will be strong. Say, hungry too.
Listen, there's some lady that you are listening today from New York. He said the disease is real.
Mm-hmm.
Whether it's real or not, the Lord will hide you. God bless you all.
Oh, we tell you, stand up for Jesus. His soldiers of
the cross,
let have his own. Let it never suffer loss. From people to people, his army shall heal until every foe is vanquished. In Jesus' name, God bless you. Amma, God bless you. Our sister Amma, God bless you.
God bless you for every day.
Already watching us. Also for God bless you. Shalom.
And also my wife Josephine. God bless you for joining us.
And everyone.
God bless you.
God
everyone
bless Stella.
Who's watching us. God bless you.
God bless you. Good night. Hey, who?